Well, Taylormania has absolutely taken over Australia. We know that with the pop princess. Well, she is now spotted out in town in Sydney overnight. Taylor Swift was seen leaving a top Italian restaurant, Pellegrino 2000, in the inner city suburb of Surry Hills to a mob of screaming fans, no surprise there, before jumping into her getaway car.
Yeah, it was a getaway car officially. It comes as the 14-time Grammy winner prepares to play four sold-out shows at a Coors Stadium with the first this Friday night. For more, we are joined by one of Australia's best producers, the one and only intern Peach from the Kyle and Jackie O Show, who was at that restaurant last night on Taylor Watch. Good morning to you. We're going live and exclusive to you right now. Okay, what did you see?
Oh, absolutely mayhem is what I saw, Nat and Matthew. Obviously an awesome night for Sydney fans to get up and close and personal with Taylor Swift, which was just awesome. It was pretty crazy because it started off quite quiet, and then later on, fans started to trickle in because they heard word that she was there. Now, the Swifties are like, oh, let her have her private time, but she was pretty open to it. She didn't say anything, but she got up and close with all the fans and, you know, did the Taylor thing that she does so well. Very excitingly, I did happen to catch her at the restaurant. I have the receipt of everything that she ate.
Stop it.
I haven't given this to Kyle and Jackie yet, but I can tell you what she ate.
Go!
Total bill, $620 with a $300 tip. She had focaccia, olives, and a sides of pastas, whatever that is, and all the guests had it.
What happened? What's happening to your microphone?
You just got splat.
Disconnected.
It sounds like you're underwater now.
Hey, we've lost your microphone at the crucial time.
Doesn't matter.
Did they do that deliberately?
I think they must have. Are you not allowed to talk about this, Pete?
Did you sign an... Did you sign something?
Did he sign something at the restaurant? There must have been Taylor's lawyers in the room or something throwing water on intern Pete.
Okay. This is a Coors Stadium, of course. That is where 80,000 people are going to be for four big nights starting Friday night. They're setting up.
So just before Pete got interrupted by that splash of water, focaccia, olives, sides of pasta. So I'm assuming that maybe a taster of a couple on the menu, because that's what they're famous for.
You being the foodie, you're right into this.
$620 plus a tip.
100% tip.
Yeah.
Massive.